Got right here five pretty cool lighter torches. This one is kind of a vintage, but great condition. Check this out. There's plus and minus. And look at this. You twist this and there's a little spring and you see this little hole in there. Whenever you twist it or hold it like that, it's in a safety mode. You can hear the gas going, but light will not light up. I mean the flame. So then you just twist it and release this hole and it's going to light up every single time. Power. And then all I have to do is just, whoa, that was on the minimum. That's the biggest torch I ever seen. Look how much flame there is. That's insane. Beautiful torch. Of course, put it back on safety. Don't have to worry about if it's in your pocket or somewhere laying down and it purrs by itself. Very good safety. It's not going to set things on fire. And I love how powerful that is, for sure. Perfect to start in fires and stuff. And beautiful design of this little spring right here. Next one is pretty similar to that design, probably same brand, but a bit different. Look at that box. Wow, look at that flame. Beautiful torch lighter. But looks like to adjust it, we just need to just spin it. Okay, I think this is on the smallest. Let's see if we can spin it. Is it biggest? Kind of a similar speed. And again, there is a little hole, same design of the safety. Twist it like that, except it locks all the way. Nice. Over there on the other lighter, there is a notchet. Oh wow, look at that. This one is actually even cooler. You just twist, flame, regular flame, not a torch. That is so cool, isn't it? But then it won't light up. So it's kind of both. Could be a torch, turn it to a regular lighter. Back to torch. And let's see how this one, if it works the same. I don't think it will as much. No, it will. Wow. This is awesome. And of course you can make it smaller, bigger. I don't think if they intended to do that or not, but they go back into torch. Maybe they did. Nope, not anymore. No, it still works, never mind. If you don't want a torch, there you go. So cool. Wow, hidden feature over there. If you don't want a torch or glow lighter, just spin this over here. Next one is pretty simple, but it's so comfortable to hold. Whoa, don't hold it upside down. I think we need to adjust it. Okay, whoa, that's too much. Shouldn't even allow you to be that much. Okay, I like with that. But anyway, the cool idea about this torch, it fits your palm of your hand so well. Very comfortable lighter, that's for sure. I wonder if that's what they went for. You can turn it on this way easily and that way. Anyway, it's just comfortable. I think it's out of gas. But I like that lighter a lot. Next, I got right here, very easily movable lighter. But what's so special about this? It's pretty easy. Right here, you can adjust it very easily, plus, minus. I'm gonna go on max, adjust so I filled it, and let's turn it on, see what happens. So it's like a candle lighter. But you got right here, very, very high quality red flame. And I like it how you can really adjust this thing like a little snake. Super cool. Another one right here. This one has a second feature. Boom, you got it here, a cigar cutter, I think. Yep, guess you pop it in. I don't smoke, so kind of useless for me, but I kind of like the lighter though. Look at this, three flames in there, super powerful. And I like it that you don't have to open anything, you just pull on this down and it'll light up. Pretty consistent too. Beautiful light right here.